Still on the same bridge. Technique number one. Now, right leg behind. I'm going to be moving to my right and escape with my head as well. So escape, bam, I learned, okay? Number one. Now, we're just going to put the head on top. I'm already in the correct position. I didn't move it too much. Then my back leg comes and I come back. Number one. Number two, the same thing. We're looking for the body kick mawash. Okay? Now, right leg raised, I move. Now, the kick has to be just above the belt. Like with the knee up, like in my great position. And I kick. And I go back. Notice what? As soon as I kick, the first thing I did, I didn't kick stay. I kick, and I step back. Okay? Why? If he's coming to me, you're getting it. I'm ready. Do you understand? I'm always kicking the next setup. Number three, now we work. Now, because I'm going to do the punch, so my distance has to be a little bit more inside. Okay? So I move the leg. Leg. If it doesn't move, bam, Jordan punch. One punch. If it moves, okay? The same thing. I break. If it moves, bam, 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 and double punch. If it moves. Okay? Then we come to the last one. Last one. Ashiba-rai, make it with the hand over. Ashiba-rai, move. Kick, bam, I learn, put my both feet together. I turn, he's coming, bam, and jump the punch. That's what we're doing. Okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Not a mess. Okay? 1, 2, 3.